Hey, boys and girls. It's time for Uncle Jay Explains the News. Now here's the guy who helps little minds understand big news stories, Uncle Jay.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the not really news show, Pop Appeal. And today we have a special Pop Appeal because we're going to do it especially for mothers.
Yeah, Mother's Day.
All right. Today we're going to be interviewing Eric and Isaiah. So
Los Angeles Clippers lead the series 1-0 on OKC. They lost their first game. It was 122-105. Game 2 is Wednesday, May 7th, 9:30 p.m. ET on TNT.
Exciting. Okay, I know what you have.
I have the Harrison Twins are still staying in Kentucky. So we're a top 15 pick and should have drawn the NBA. Also in the playoffs, Brooklyn is getting ready to do this series. It is 1-0. And also the Oregon State coach is getting fired, who is also Barack Obama's brother-in-law.
Awesome. All right, yeah. Now, before we do our funny video of the week, we're going to tell you some things that's very nice to do for your mother, or do for your mother for Mother's Day. You don't have to go buy anything expensive. If you just write her a letter, like, don't type it, write her a nice letter on everything that you appreciate about her, it'll make her really happy. And then you can, like, make her coffee and bring it to her inside. And now it's time for our mother tearjerker Mother's Day video.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom! I love you.
Are you telling me you've never seen one standing by? No robe of white, no halo in sight. Well, you miss the most obvious thing. Man, are you blind? Just look in your mother's eyes. And then I said, who went through the pain and smiled through the tears on the day of your birth? She counted your fingers and toes. Thank God you were whole. Son, you ought to know who loved you first.
That's right.
And who always came running every time you cried out. How many more things have you forgotten about? And who tried their best to teach you wrong from right? And how many nights did she leave on a light while she waited and prayed till you came in? And who'll be there for you right up to the end? Think about it now. Are you telling me you've never seen an angel? Never felt the presence? Standing by. No robe of white, no halo in sight. Well, you missed the most obvious thing. Ah, man, are you blind? Just look in your mother's eyes. Just look in your mother's eyes.